Alright guys, welcome back to the Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. As you can see, ranked 681 locally here. I mean, for the worldwide, and I got one local, ended up for the world tournament. This 46 world tournament was pretty rough. This is the farthest I've ever gone. I didn't show it here, but this is the best high luck gotten. It was top 1,000 in the world. There really wasn't any incentive in doing this, because there's not really any better rewards. So I wasn't going to get, like, top 10 or anything. That's where the best rewards come from. So I think the rewards need to be slightly changed to, I guess, better that. If there's anything outside of that, like, top 10-ish area, really isn't that crazy. So even with this being my best one, it's not like I got any crazy rewards that are just that much better. But, so I got a few more tickets. This video is going through here. I'm sliding through here right now. All of the news missions, just Trunks is already out, the Piccolo Super Strike, and then the updates to these areas. So not too much stuff. I might make a video on each of these events, possibly. We'll see how it plays out. But, so let's hop in here. Let's see, I think I have just shy of, I think it's 3 multis, I want to say. Yeah, you can see the banner. Do not summon. I'm actually pretty mad at myself because I use 1,000 red coins to get 2 copies of the GT and 8 gears. I should have saved that 500 to buy a copy of the androids. I really wanted them. I didn't get them on the step up banner, which just sucks. Okay, so yeah, so I have 8 of these. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna summon all the guaranteed Star World tournament ones. These ones I just need more than like actual banner units. Yeah, I can pretty much use anything. Like, wait, don't worry. Yeah, I can pretty much use anything. Basically, I got this multi, which is a pretty good update. I'm glad we finally got this too. Cause I was waiting on this. Okay, God, it doesn't really matter actually, since they're all GSSR. But it's nice they have this. So you can just do a multi, get it all done. I'm pretty sure I pulled 2 or 3 of that guy in this multi actually. Which he's weird. He's good. Yeah, there he is too. That was okay. Him. Okay, I'm barred out. That's my first copy, actually. But, yeah. It's interesting. I'm so happy they did this, though. Same thing with the actual World Tournament regular banner. That one as well. I think I actually did pull an SSR from that banner, too. I think I pulled, Kami. The GOAT himself is Kami. I think I got it from that banner. Yeah, pretty much I have all these guys besides, Bardock. That's the only one I didn't have yet. There's a lot of old units in normal tournaments I don't have, so that's why I wanted to go harder to get as many tickets as I could. But even with that, it still wasn't that much, that many more, which does kind of suck. But like right now, I'm missing one copy from LR Piccolo to Rainbow, and then I think I need one copy for Yamcha, and possibly one copy for Tien. They're all rainbowed. But we'll see. I think I just can't remember. Did I rainbow? Maybe I haven't rainbowed. What's his face? Yeah. So okay, it's 32. That's not bad. That's not bad. But yeah, it is mildly annoying since it is shy of the more multis. If I had 3 more tickets, it'd be 5 multis. Even since I don't, it'll be 4 multis. And yeah, it's. You get it, it's just annoying. I don't think I could have gotten any more tickets. But yeah, these ones didn't go that great actually. These were pretty dry, but I mean they're not GSSR or anything, which I do wish they were considering how long it takes to get them. At least if the multi with GSSR or something though. And something like that would be much better for this banner, because all of these cards, like, they're really hard to pull from this banner. And with how much it takes to like go in, do these summons, grind out tournament, how much stamina it takes, the time it takes. They probably should be giving you guaranteed something at least. But these don't go too great. Like I say, I'm pretty sure I only pulled that one SSR, which is the Fizz Kami. He's really not good, but at least he has dodge chance, so he's useful with his EZA. According to Roider. Oh, maybe this is the Kami pool. Maybe this is the Kami pool. Bum. I pulled a lot of double mans in these summons. Oh, I pulled him too. Okay. So I got DKP and Kami. Interesting. Okay, so I pulled two. Actually, that's not that bad, actually. Okay. That's actually pretty decent for this banner, because you're not guaranteed anything. I can start off my UR for DKP too. Yeah, they should update it some way, some fashion to just allow us to get better rates. Or guaranteed something, whether it's an LR, the featured card, stuff like that. Anything's better than nothing. There it is, got me. There we go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can still use him too. Dracula Man. Yeah, all these old cards are interesting. Oh, there's Double Man again. But I wouldn't mind getting more cards like these. Oh, here's Dragon Ball. I think we need more of those represented. I'm not like the craziest like stand for the Wedgie Dragon Ball. I definitely like Post C more. But it's really good still. So I think they deserve better cards. Or at least like more, like, you know, representation at least. Like, even if it is just banner cards and like the Dokkan Fest could be Kid Goku and DKP or something like that. Or Master Roshi and Tien, things like that. That'd still be good releases. But I don't know. Eventually we'll probably get some more cards. Oh, I pulled him, so I actually got three. That's really lucky actually. Okay. Damn, okay, I had better luck than I thought I did, actually. So I got three SSRs. That's really good for this banner. Huh. Okay, I don't know why I was under the impression that I didn't. Huh. Well, that's not too bad then, actually. That's pretty solid. I'll take it, then. Yeah, after this, almost 100% sure there's nothing else after this, because these, like, the odds for you getting anything above an SR are insane. Which, like I said, it's the thing that should be changed the most, I want to say. But, yeah, World Tournament still sucks. I'm still planning on making that video. We'll just have to see how everything plays out. But, yeah, these updates need changes. There's something to make it playable. Incentivize players to do it, and just give better rewards, better updates, because like the rewards right now really are not good. Hoop Honey Bulb was nice, but they're not good, man. It's like we need something else, something that's worthwhile and a good investment, because otherwise it's like why are you doing it if there's not better rewards? Like the 50 stones is nice, but where are the actual rewards for like winning the tournament, placing high? Where is that stuff? Where are those good rewards? Like they're not there. Damn, just by himself too, that's crazy. But they're just there for no reason. There's nothing to incentivize you to do anything at the end of the day. It's an event that's there, and a lot of people do not like it. I think it's just like the Japanese players that really like it, but overseas, I don't think I know anyone that actually enjoys the World Tournament and doing it, because it's just too long. It's 3 days. 3 days is too long, man. It needs to be like a day, maybe 2 days. That's like a sweet spot. Anything after that is not fun, it sucks, and it's just tedious and annoying. But we'll see. I'm planning on having this uploaded today, the January 3rd, and I'm going to record either the Limit Breaker. Oh, what are the others? Are you serious? No way. Huh. I got four assets. That's really good. Holy shit. Huh. Okay, I thought it was way worse than that. Okay, anyway, I'm either gonna record and upload the Limit Breaker Full Power Super Saiyan 4 Vegito showcase video. I have him 90% in level 10 links, so I'll do that. And or I will do the Dokkan Fest God Goku showcase, 200% lead, 90% level 10 links. Either of them. I should have some attempts still on Fuden Zamasu, so I can take him in there. I can take him into the Broly event, I can take him into Sin Shinron, and I can take him into the Mortal Will, and Mortal Will event. So we'll have to see with that one. I don't know which one I want to use first, because both of them are really fun, they're fun teams to use. But I just gotta kind of see what I want to do, because I think I already have teams set up and made as well. So I might just hop into another event and see how they do first. I guess either way, I'll end up recording both of them at the end of the day, so we'll see which one I feel like doing in this moment. I don't think I'm sick, but I definitely feel like congested or something. Like, I think I have like allergies maybe. But like, my throat's been really bothering me the last like 2 days, so I haven't wanted to like talk much. Like the last like the summoning video I did, I didn't talk at all, and I just recorded this audio, so it was my throat like was killing me when I got back home. So I don't know, maybe it's the cold. I really enjoy it, but sometimes it does affect me with like allergies and stuff, sinuses. But yeah, I guess we'll just have to see. But I'm just hopping through here, finishing this up, reversing characters I did. Oh, so I rainbowed Jackie Chun with this. Nice. That's awesome. He's rainbowed, so I just need Yamcha and Tien, I believe. But yeah. I hope you enjoy. Look forward to more videos coming up. I should have another video posted today along with this video. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good day. Hope you had a good New Year and a good Christmas. And yeah. Take care. Have a good one. Look forward to the next videos. And as always, bye guys.